We don't need any more distractions around here.
I saw two interns in the break room staring at the computer. I mean, they could not tear themselves away. It's like spreading like swine flu.
No, don't tell me we have an epidemic. Yeah.
No, what we have is your personal business all over the internet.
Epiphany, don't start with this whole confession thing. I don't have time.
Look, what people do on their own time is their business. But when it becomes a distraction in the workplace, that's when I lose patience.
Sounds good.
Hey. Have you seen the video?
Yeah. Saw too much of it. Why do we need a website called watchmyconfession.com in the first place?
I don't know, so people can broadcast their angst out into cyberspace. As long as they don't name names, it's fine.
You don't need to name names when your face is all over the computer screen at that point. You just fill in the blanks.
Yeah, I know. It's spreading. It's viral. Especially through this hospital.
Hey. No. Why do you feel the need to get on the internet and post lies about me and my wife?
What I do on my time is my own business.
No, see, I know there's something else going on here. You did that to hurt Robin.
Keith, this is really such a bad idea.
What, do I have another choice? Unless I just sue you for slander.
It's not slander if you don't name names. And on the other hand, I seem to remember Robin accusing me of arson and then later claiming that I tried to attack her with a hypodermic that suddenly disappeared into thin air.
Okay, seriously, I am warning you both. You're just gonna both end up suspended. Is that what you guys want to do? Again? Really? Seriously?
I'd listen to your brother.
You know, Lisa, I know you didn't do this because you're selfish and desperate. You did this because you're trying to make Robin look like the crazy one.
That's ridiculous.
It's not ridiculous. You're doing anything you can to make yourself look innocent.
Okay, my God, do you even listen to yourself? All I did was tell my side of things. It was anonymous.
Anonymous? Your face is all over the internet. I wouldn't say that's anonymous.
I needed to say those things out loud. I needed to tell my side of the story, my truth. All right, you'd be surprised the number of people that have posted they believe me. Why can't you? You're never...
Hey, thanks for the support.
I'm just trying to avoid another smackdown at the nurse's station. You're playing into her hands, man.
Yeah, so what do you suggest I do? Ignore her, turn the other cheek? She told me she didn't name names, so she can't get sued.
The bigger the deal you make, the bigger the win for Lisa. Her whole game, man, it's just to get a reaction out of you.
I'm not worried about me. I'm worried about Robin.
Okay, and where is Robin?
She should be here any minute, so what am I supposed to do? Do I tell her about the website? Or do I just ignore it and hope it goes away?
It's not my call. It's not my call, but it's time you make a decision. Hi.
Hey, I need to tell you something. It's not a big deal, but you're gonna wanna know.
What did Lisa do now?
She posted herself on a website called watchmyconfession.com to tell her story. And from what I can tell, she pretty much threw us to the dogs.
So what exactly did Lisa say on this website?
Nothing new. Just a healthy dose of self-pity.
Any chance she confessed to seducing a married man or boiling a little girl stuffed toy or arson? Did she mention that? You know, I want to see this. I want to see how Lisa describes her crazy antics.
Robin,
this should be good.
Don't look at it. It's only going to make it worse.
Is that even possible?
It's nothing new. It's the same crap she's been spewing from the beginning. So just don't dignify it with giving it an audience.
I would like to know what's being said about me.
She claims that you're the one that's after her. And she believes it, and that's what makes her so crazy to deal with. It doesn't matter how many times I've said to her that I love you and that I want nothing to do with her, she takes that reality and she spins it to fit her own agenda. So please just don't look at it, okay? I gotta take this.
He would never want to admit it, but he knows that he could never make this woman happy. He could never. never be the idea of a husband that she has in her mind. So one night, he decided to break free. And I thought it was a good idea.
Well, in a little while. Last time I went in there, it was pretty bad.
What the hell was that crap that you posted online? You think you can play the victim? All you did was broadcast to the entire universe what a psycho freak you are.
Robin, take it easy.
Okay, you know what? Don't worry, Nicholas. I'm used to it by now.
Lisa is a demented freak who is trying to destroy my life and who really enjoys spreading lies about me and my family.
All I did was make one entry on an anonymous website. Okay, I didn't mention you or Patrick by name.
Why the hell would you post something online if you didn't want anyone to see it? You're trying to be the victim, but really? You just look like a psychotic freak.
Robin, that's enough. What is wrong with you?
Nicholas, aren't you supposed to be my friend? Why are you siding with Lisa?
Robin, I'm not siding with anyone. I'm just trying to be rational here.
And I'm not being rational. Is that what you're implying?
If you could hear yourself right now, you wouldn't have to ask that question.
Nicholas, you're being manipulated and you don't even see it. You know, I should be heading to the ER.
No, I want you to stay here and hear this. Do you know that she's been trying to kill me? To try to dismantle my life?
You're my friend, okay? I care about you, but I do not understand you right now. I mean, really, screaming fights in public, swearing in front of staff and patients and calling me out for simply suggesting that you get it together? I mean, come on, that's not you.
What am I doing?